Hey all, James here. So, it's finally October, the real spooky month. So today, I'm going to be playing some spooky ROM hacks and Roblox games.
Mario?
Hello!
Hello! It's me, Mario! Okie dokie!
What?
I'm already in the... We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize. My configuration is...
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams.
Configuration. So a lot of the doors are black. That's kind of spooky. It's gonna blob on that. Oh no, where'd the blob on go? Oh, it's just going. Hello, my child. Don't be scared. Your food. Consequences for my actions.
Bags of bones seem so unsafe.
Redacted. Semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the time.
Sure.
The smell is gravel slowly by and drive you so insane.
Whoa, he's fast today. Whoa, he's fast! What is he doing? They explode so fast. Like, I understand this is a creepypasta ROM hack, but like, why? Redacted again, I guess. Lost. It's all good. Mario? Weird.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul.
Camera's having big trouble. Why are there eyes? Hello, Mario eyes. What the? Luigi? It's hilarious. Hi.
Spirit supernatural, or shy, what's all the fuss?
Is you good?
The bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Let me in! Dead 2401. shut up. Meet here. Shut up. Wow. Okay. I can go through here.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Backwards long jumping isn't working.
Skeletons speak with such a screech.
It's kind of working. Come on. Let me go!
We're so sorry, skeletons.
Aw, man. This control's way worse than usual, it seems. Black painting again. Here's all I can do, quick thing. Actually, I think I should try red coins, because I think I have to get a star here. Don't go. Sorry, Koopa Quick. What are you gonna say to me? Welcome to Red Active. Castle Cannon! Try that! We need to figure out how to die. You!
So unsafe, it's semi-serious. Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. The smell of scrabble slowly by and drive you so insane. Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom knock you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a
fire. Editor, a Ravax editor. Now, what are you gonna say now, huh? Macintosh? Scallops? Starves? Okay. I don't think I was supposed to be sent here. What?
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Why'd I just fall from the rainbow?
Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder.
I don't want to have to download a hex editor to figure out this stupid ROM hack. Does RetroArch have a built-in hex editor? I'm playing it on RetroArch. Command.
They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
No. This is an interesting ROM hack, but I don't think I want to go far enough with downloading a hex editor and opening the ROM in it. Like, I guess you can figure it out yourself. The hack is called Mario 64, all caps, Mario 64. So, on to the next ROM hack, which is also for Mario 64. Okay, so it turns out one of these ROM hacks was actually supposed to be a patch thing. I don't have the time to do that, so we're just going to get onto the spooky Roblox games immediately. Alright, first game is The Asylum. Aw man, there are people here! Is that spooky? Scary. Yeah, we're gonna want to do chapter one. I guess I'll do three. I guess I'll do four players. Hey, let me in! Let me in! I don't want to play with these noobs. I gotta take a picture of that. That's actually kind of terrifying with the winning smile. That noob with the winning smile actually looked kind of terrifying with the fading light. Good ending, guy. We're playing single player by ourselves. Oh my god. Why is this taking so long just to play a video game? You know, I'm just gonna do Slashy Dance 2 on him. Honestly, the lighting effects are pretty good, but it's Roblox! And we have amazing lighting effects on this! Oh god! It looks spooky again. Let me in! Let me in! Let me. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna dance two on him. Bum bum bum. bum bum bum. No, I'm not going to. I'm not going to increase my volume. Eagle Studios presents Flashlight. Asylum, Chapter 1. Asylum! This is a horror game, which may cause jump scares. I don't like jump scares. I'm not gonna wear one. You are an explorer. You are hearing to explore a 50s or a 10s asylum. Jonah. From the UK, come here to seek refuge. She's a Robloxian. British Robloxian, eh? Pretty stupid, isn't it? Oh, God. Effects are terrifying. Oh my God. Yeah, I'm just gonna get back in the elevator. Bye, everybody. Alright, now we're back here in a different game with even funkier lighting effects. Trying to follow this person and never mind, I'm just gonna go in here. I'm a test subject. Oh no 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 no. By myself, we're screwed.
Unless I get put into a...
This looks like the Wii health and safety warning. On the night of June 11th, you went to bed, exhausted. You slowly began to drift off to sleep. You never woke up. Tick, tock, tick. Oh! Oh! least the lighting effects are kind of poor in this game, so you can actually... Jump scare. Well, at least they're kind of bad at coding jump scares, so it's not as bad. It's an actual horror game. The Guardian. Evelyn. That's what we're playing now. Bodies. Come on.
Oh no. I don't think I want to accept that, not gonna lie. I think I'm in a Spanish server. Let me in. I'm just gonna play by myself. As usual. Evelyn. Warning. Sensitive content. I'm not going to. Yes. Some horror games.